After ambushing Hamza Bey and Thomas Katabolimov, Vlad launches a 500-mile raid into Ottoman-held Bulgaria, killing thousands of men, women, and children.
Fatih Sultan Mehmed, I was made aware that you've been seeking an audience with me. Unfortunately, I must decline. From this day forward, know me as your enemy. You're a coward, hiding behind your army and your walls like Constantine before you. If you want to take Europe, you must defeat me, and we both know that will be the end of you.